You don't really think that I'm capable of running down Eden on purpose, do you?
I didn't think you were capable of a lot of things.
Kurt, we're talking about murder. I didn't even know that Eden was out there. How could I have known? She was out there looking for Keith and me, and I didn't know that.
The eyewitness whose statement we took, he said you were alone in the car.
Well, he wasn't looking very closely. It was foggy out, for heaven's sake.
All we have is your word that Keith was with you.
I see. So you think I'm lying?
Put yourself in my place for a minute. What the hell am I supposed to think about you?
Bruce, you have known me since I was a child. Can you see that I am the same person? I want to be that same person. That's why I am telling you the truth.